this one.
I think they've got him on the board now.
We have no indication of any dangerous conditions out there. The entire Okaloosa County, as well as Destin, we're not under red flags or double red flags, despite some of the misperceptions out there. We were under a yellow flag, which is a just swim with caution. It just seems to be just a tragic accident and not something to do with the conditions of the surf or tides or currents.